Today, I'm reading the book Animalia with some of my indoor friends. An armored armadillo avoiding an angry alligator. Beautiful blue butterflies basking by a babbling brook. Crafty crimson cats carefully catching crusty crayfish. Diabolical dragons daintily devouring delicious delicacies. Eight enormous elephants expertly eating Easter eggs. Four fat frogs fishing for frightened fish. Great green gorillas growing grapes in a gorgeous glass greenhouse. Horrible hairy hogs hurrying homeward on heavily harnessed horses. Ingenious iguanas improvising an intricate impromptu on impossibly impractical instruments. Jovial jackals juggling jugs of jelly in the jungle. Kid kookaburra and Kelly kangaroo kidnapping kitty koala. Lazy lions lounging in the local library. Meticulous mice monitoring mysterious mathematical messages. Nine nautical newts navigating near Norway. One outrageous old ostrich ordering an onion omelet. Proud peacocks preening perfect plumage. Quivering quails queuing quietly for quills. Richly robed rhinoceroses riding rickety red rickshaws. Six slithering snakes sliding silently southward. Two tigers taking the 10:20 train to Timbuktu. Unruly unicorns upending urns of ultramarine umbrellas. Victor V. Vulture, the vaudeville ventriloquist, versatile virtuoso of vociferous verbosity, vexatiously vocalizing at the Valhalla variety venue. Wicked warrior wasps wildly waving warlike weapons. Rex Fox fixing six saxophones. Youthful yaks yodeling in yellow yachts. And finally, zany zebras zigzagging in zinc zeppelins. Have a great day, and everybody stay safe.